for it, Rock. Looks like you're going to get it. The Miz and R-Truth on their way out to. Looks like get into Rock's face.
The two men who faced The Rock and John Cena Sunday at Survivor Series. A career-defining night for The Miz and R-Truth come Sunday. The matches of their career.
Really? Really? Really, Rock? That's what you want?
We got news for you, Rock. Don't what me? If you actually think for one second you're doing anything to us, I mean anything, you're the most delusional man in entertainment or Twittertainment. Raw gets rocked. What a joke. Truth is, every time we're on this show, Raw gets awesome.
C-Rock, we don't care about how you spend your day. We don't care about what you make trend. What we do care about is leaving you a beaten, quivering mess.
As a matter of fact, we can do that right now.
Well, how are we gonna go?
But that's not gonna happen right now. See, we don't care what you want. And we definitely don't care what you people want. It's all about what we want. And what we want is to make history at the biggest Survivor Series of all time. So tonight, Raw gets rocked! But this Sunday, Rock gets beat. And that's the truth!
Gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw, John Cena makes his way to the ring. He will team with that man, The Rock, Sunday at Survivor Series against the two other men in the ring, The Miz and R-Truth, otherwise known as Awesome Truth. But right now, what's going to happen?
Are you wearing makeup? I'm sorry. You'll have to excuse my partner. He gets a little excited. Tells everybody he's the captain of Team Bring It. Sadly enough, the only thing he's brought in the last 7 years is a bunch of crappy messages via satellite.
Thank you.
And you'll have to excuse The Rock's partner, because clearly he's not used to having the support of someone who's already reached puberty. You see, The Rock's partner is so concerned about rising above the hate. But what he should be concerned with is The Rock's size 15 boot rising up and kicking him right in his lady parts. And by the way, right now, Cena's lady parts trending worldwide.
Lady parts, Chan, wow. You know, what my partner doesn't understand is, despite his recent fascination with Twitter and, of course, my fictional mangina, Sunday we have to be a team. And at Survivor Series, if my partner's ego gets in the way of the team, well, John Cena bitch-slapped Rocky is going to be trending worldwide.
I am so sick of this.
Excuse my partner. Excuse my partner.
Really? Really? I am sick of the Rock and Cena show. You guys are trying to make us an afterthought. But you know what? Go ahead. Because the last time that happened, I won the main event of WrestleMania. Everybody's talking about The Rock and Cena. Cena and Rock. Why not make it a national holiday? Saying never before and never again. When we get done with you two at Survivor Series at Madison Square Garden, it will never be forgotten. Little Johnny and little Rocky wants to go back and forth for all you little Jimmies. Have a blast. We'll see you Sunday. Oh, you will see us on Sunday. But as they're saying, we're all here right now, boots to asses.
And Rock and Cena unloading on Miz and Truth, and here we go! A Bravo Bull lay in the SmackDown! And Rock! Going for the attitude adjustment. But Rock right with a Rock Mountain to Miz. Wow!
The Rock still in the spotlight.
Well, The Rock just electrified Boston.
Oh, oh, oh,
man.
Sunday at Survivor Series, never before, never again. The Rock and Cena on the same team. But can they coexist?
Never.